gotten into public health because I've always wanted to help people. The one thing that stands out to me the most from my Loma Linda experience is the global outreach, the global connections that Loma Linda has.
We're out here today with the community. This is a site of a future community garden that we're going to be working with, Jardín de la Salud. So we're working to bring healthy produce and make it accessible to families that live here in San Bernardino. Public health is all about community. It's all about people. And I think if you are just in classrooms all the time and you're just thinking public health is out there somewhere, you're doing a disservice to yourself. And I think this is part of how do I actually integrate into this whole community space where public health is happening all of the time.
You know, I was able to go to the Amazon through the Sims trip. We had speech pathology, we had nursing students, we had nutrition students. We had all these different people coming together, and I think that was really impactful because we really got to see how does a system work together. I do think there's an advantage in Loma Linda being an academic health complex and having the medical system, the health system be part of the campus because it's all integrated. I think sometimes in other schools that I've heard from, it's might be difficult to access the health system to get an internship or to get hours or to get all these different things, but here in Loma Linda, it's built in. I definitely think it's important that there's faith integration here at Loma Linda. You don't feel guilty about your spirituality. You feel like this is just another part of myself that I'm putting into this learning process. Just so many opportunities that Loma Linda has given me.